between Kitty and Banana. The winner who gets to keep it on is...
I'm scared.
Kitty!
Oh, my God! That's
Kitty, the Golden Mask Trophy is still within reach. We'll see you next week on our Battle of the Sixes. Head on backstage and take a selfie with Sharon Osbourne's entourage.
Oh, Nana.
All right. The man, I'm so sorry, but you know what? I cannot wait to see your famous face, right?
Yes.
But first, panel. Got to give your final guesses.
Well, first I want to say, Banana, you have been so fun to watch, and I hope you're proud of yourself because you beat out some pretty big names to be where you are right now.
Some of the biggest.
So really, you should give your Banana a pat on the peel.
Pat on the peel.
You know, I initially thought you were a comedian because we got the blue collar clue. I was saying Bill Engvall for a while. We did then get a lot of rocker clues, especially one particular clue to me, which was 90s love, which made me think of Rock of Love. So I'm going to stick with Bret Michaels.
All right. Ken.
What I really loved about your versatility is I was convinced the first few outings that you were a comedian. But then the clue package about rebranding, maybe doing your own variety series, did make me think of Brad Paisley, an amazing recording artist, and then... I may have overreached a little bit today with Keith Urban, but now I've calmed down, and all the overall clues point to Brad Paisley.
That's a good guess, Ken.
Yep.
No, no. I know it's Bret Michaels.
You know.
I know.
Why are you so certain?
I know his voice so well, and when he was waiting to do the SmackDown, he did this. And he always does that.
He was smacking it down. He was
there. Yeah, I've known you, what, 35 years?
She seems to be quite certain. Nicole.
Okay, I was thinking Brad Paisley as well because an amazing voice, right. Rebranding himself, a lot of cowboy clues.
He had a hat on, remember that?
He had a hat on. Mm-hmm. But I don't feel as confident as Mrs. O feels, so I'm going to steal... Sharon's guess, and I'm going to go with Bret Michaels. I'm going to triple down her and Jenny.
Now that the Queen Mother has spoken over here, and she used to throw Ozfest, and I'm sure the poison was there many times. Then when I heard him in the SmackDown, I could hear the tone, and I think the bug spray said poison to me, and that's when it all made sense. So I'm going to go with Bret Michaels also.
All right. Well, let's see if you guys are correct or not. Ken's probably wrong. Banana, show us who you really are. Let's go. Take it up.
Take it up.
Yeah. Bret Michaels. Rock and roll super. An icon. Over 40 million records sold.
You. Sharon. You. That was amazing.
Man. So much fun.
Woo.
You had a ball.
Thank you guys forever.
Wait, hold on, man.
Banana fans rule.
Yeah, how in the world did you have enough time to be here with us and you're rehearsing for your stadium solo tour?
I got to tell you, I would have done anything to get here. This is the most awesome show.
Wow.
I've never had such a great time.
Oh,
this is a party.
That.
You all rock and the Banana fans out here are awesome. I love it here.
You're so blown away. Each week you delivered.
Thank you.
Loved watching you.
Absolutely. Thank you very much.
I'm just so grateful that you were part of the show, and thank you for doing it. You were amazing.
Thank you.
Bret, did you choose to be a banana?
I did. How sick is that?
It fooled us. Nobody would think of a rock god to be in a banana costume.
Yeah. You could go Mrs. Sharon Osbourne.
I know.
She convinced everybody up there, except Ken.
Honestly, I was convinced your cadence was just like Larry the Cable Guy.
That was probably one of the worst guesses ever.
Yeah.
You talk about how much fun you've had on this show and an amazing experience, but your kids love this show and you watch this with them. Is that one of the reasons why you did the show initially?
1,000,000%. I love the show. The kids love the show. The family loves the show. And I want this to go on forever. Like, it's such an upbeat, positive party. The world needs it right now.
We agree.
You are unbelievable.
Love you, Bret.
For the artist formerly known as the Banana, Bret Michaels!
Here he comes. Come on up. Bring it up. Here we go. A little knocking. Keep doing it. Yeah. Mama, she put my guns in the ground. I can't shoot them anymore. Oh, he got it right there.
Again.
That dark gray cloud, Lord, has come on down. Pick you right. Come on. Feel like I'm knocking on heaven's door.